Tevon Coleman in the backfield for the Huskies. And a play fake. That ball thrown down the seam and incomplete, intended. Coleman tries to get outside, has some space, touchdown Huskies, but another flag on the play.
Offense number 88, 10-yard penalty, second down.
And that's Drew Sample, called for the hold.
The tight end, here he is right out here, and as he engages, he doesn't need to hold. This is what's going to drive a coach mad. See how Coleman's going to get the edge, and he's got the speed, but then the hold from Coleman.
Ross in motion. They give it to him on the jet sweep. Ross picking his way forward and gets to midfield. Browning to the sideline. Pettis with the catch. Pettis though taken down. Nice one. Coleman. First down Washington as he slides down at the 22. I don't know, the trick plays, it seems like it, they loosen up the defense.
Well, you know, when you can run the ball like this, and they've got a true freshman in there, Nick Harris doing an excellent job, a true freshman from California, and you can open up holes rather than tricking the defense or softening them, it's better to break their will.
Coleman again hits the edge, breaks it inside, high stepping, touchdown. Now that's a will breaker. 22-yard touchdown for LeVon Coleman.
That's what they did on that series. How about this block? He's going to come around the edge. Jake Elderkamp, a senior. He comes around, seals it right there, and Coleman's gone. Excellent downfield runner. Doesn't start because Gaskin is so talented, but...
Here's Browning to throw it. Finds Coleman looking for the first down. And he will not get it as he's tackled. Offensive line so good. Coleman gets outside and finally is upended at the 36. Browning hands it off to Coleman running right. And Coleman. An 8 at the 38. Coleman again. Strings it out, turns it off, breaks tackles, picks up a first down. Well done, LeVon Coleman. Coleman with room. Coleman. Touchdown, Washington. Coleman's second of the day.
Has the hot hand. Remember, it's not his body, but the ball that's got across the plane just over that pylon. It certainly looks, being in that right arm, that that was a great call and that Coleman got in for the touchdown. This is a better look, yeah, certainly.
If there are continued water bottles thrown from the stands either to the sideline or on the field, Washington State will be assessed with an unsportsmanlike.
10 at the 39. And Coleman running. Let's take a look
at the final game here in the Apple Cup.
Second and 4. Coleman again. And another first down. Look at the running and the blocking. The physical. Coleman finds another hole. And Pelour comes up and makes the hard hit.
Well, that'll be the advice that Luke Falk is getting in the next few weeks.
Third down and 2. This time Coleman ambushed. And if Luke Falk were to come back,